Lafayette man now faces meth dealing charges. Court documents say police pulled over Martin and Andrade Gutierrez's SUV on Ferry Street. Police say he was speeding and failed to use turn signals. Officers spoke with Gutierrez, who allegedly admitted to getting 1 to 2 pounds of methamphetamine every 2 weeks and selling it. After searching his apartment, detectives found 129 grams of methamphetamine. They also found a handgun, weighing scales, drug selling information, and paraphernalia.